Cross Tottenham takes victory in race one for Olympiacos. As we get race two underway, and already the cars are all over the place. Oh, and it's accident! Dolby's out! Dolby's in trouble! He's been hit! He's lost his front wing! The championship leader!
Oh no!
Corinthians has got up and over!
Oh, oh, touch!
And we are going to have a 10th different winner in Super League Formula in 2010 as AS Roma win at Zolder in race two. Comes out of the last corner. €100,000 goes the way of Davide Rigon and Anderlecht.